Yeah.
Look at this. What's this for? Mini bike. Now we're gonna pick some strawberries today. And the sun is very hot. It's gonna be 43. We have these hay bales which they use to feed the animals. And this is for sale. I wanna let you have a closer look. And that's just dry. I don't know what it is. Some wheat. And do you have this portable toilet up there? If you wanna go to the toilet, just go in the green door. And that's the caravan thing where you're gonna pay. We're gonna go sit on the here. And they got sunflowers in there too. The deal here is we're gonna pick some strawberries on that field and then we can eat in the field, and at the same time we can fill this big box for $12. So $3 per person, the entrance, and $12 for 1 kilogram you pick.
Go down there with the tree.
So that's the field is. And we're gonna go up there where the sunflowers are too. Alright, let's start
with the varieties of the strawberry. Here we got
variety Albion variety. Wait, this is San Andreas. And this is Monterey. Go hop in the other side. We have in this area the sunflower section. As you can see, the sunflower flower is very, very big. So that's my hand and that's the sunflower. Here we go, same size as my hand. And look at the stem of it. It's just two lines, but it looks nice.
Holding stupid things.
Where did this do different flower? And I got some pumpkin.
Yeah.
Is that a pumpkin? Pumpkin. And that's eggplant. Some eggplant. So which flower are we picking? Alright, let's go to the corn. Well, there's a really huge eggplant here. Look at this. It's very round.
Hey, look!
Look, Mika.
The pumpkin.
Look at the eggplant there. It's very big.
Yeah. Papayas.
Look, papayas.
No, pick the joint one.
No. These are their corn and it looks like it didn't grow much. See how they planted their corn here. They put the plastic over the ground. And that's the corn there. And let's see, it's got some fruit. It's got some nice looking. So that's it.
Mommy, I want to sit down.
Sit down.
I want to sit down.
You go sit down. Okay, let's go pick some flowers. We haven't even filled our strawberries yet. Come on, here. This, my husband is picking some flowers for us. What kind of flower is that day? Can you tell me?
No idea.
I think this one's marigold.
This one's Anna Gold. Look, it looks okay.
Why are you taking the ugly one? Here, this one, a proper one here. That one. And this yellow one here. Here's plenty, Hedy. Come. Okay, I can feel my skin burning. Here we go. Some nice flowers over there.
I just found out that this bike is used for picking.
The farmer will use that bike for picking so he doesn't get hot in the sun. So that's the end of our strawberry picking. Now we got this lovely flower.